Three royal ladies have been making history in Lisbon. For the first time ever, the Queen Mary II, Queen Victoria and Queen Elizabeth cruise ships have all docked at the Portuguese port at the same time. The spectacle's only been seen in New York and Southampton before now.